This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE 2K14 30 Years of WrestleMania Mode Ruthless Aggression Part 3. In this mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the parts from the 30 years of WM mode, as well as show you how to complete the match objectives and historical bonus objectives in each part of the story in question.
If one were to make a list of dream matches, this one would be very high on that list. I'll tell you, JR, Chris Jericho has done everything he can to antagonize HBK. I mean, he went from telling him how much he idolized him as a kid to sabotaging HBK's Royal Rumble ambitions.
When you're talking about Jericho and HBK, you're talking about two men who are head and shoulders above the competition.
Oh, this one will be as close as it can get. These two are so evenly matched, so similar in styles, it's impossible for me to pick a winner.
You gotta wonder if HBK's entrance, with all the pyrotechnics, with his 54,000 plus fans on their feet, is all getting in the head of Chris Jericho.
Well, I don't think you have to wonder. Chris Jericho feels that he's more charismatic than Shawn Michaels. He feels that his skills have surpassed those of Shawn Michaels. But when you hear 54,000 people roaring and standing on their feet for Shawn Michaels, it's got to give you second thoughts.
Shawn Michaels has made a career of being in this situation, with his back against a wall, competing with the best of the best on the grandest stage of them all. And yet he always finds a way to overcome any obstacle.
Well, they don't call him the showstopper for nothing. But at this point, I think HBK should just be happy to escape with his health, let alone his career.
A heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop. Michael's moving in.
Look out! Oh, the tide of this match has just turned, JR.
Chris Jericho is a world-class athlete, no question.
Oh, wait a minute.
Is impersonation the most sincere form of flattery?
Not when you can do it better than the original. Sweet chin music.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Blocked. And Michaels goes down hard. And Michaels has that faraway look in his eye.
Across the knee. And there it is. The backbreaker.
Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
What a nasty elbow.
proud to see that.
Never trust those young Lions.
What a blatant cheap shot.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.